Claude here.
Hey, Claude.
Listen, my meeting let out early. I was
wondering if we can move our meeting up to now.
Outstanding, Orlando. I'm right in the neighborhood. I can
come by and pick you up.
Okay, perfect. See you soon.
Alrighty. Rock and roll, going to get Orlando.
You know, one of the things I love about this city is that there's so much to Detroit, more than people realize.
You know, this reminds me, I was just talking to a friend as we're preparing for the PCMA conference. I want to get the word out to the people that Detroit is a city that moves you.
When I think about Detroit, you know, my friend Candace Fortman talks about Detroit being a living, breathing organism that we are in relationship with.
That reminds me of the One Nation video. Let me show that to you.
Wow. You know what? You should bring them with you.
That's a great idea. I'm gonna call King. You know, I'm gonna make that happen.
You should. Listen, I gotta get to my next appointment, but it's always good catching up with you, Claude.
Great seeing you, brother.
Something more than just friends, but I had so many options, but I only seen you. If you have me feeling like this, then well, call me.
Hello?
Hey, King, how are you doing?
Man, I'm great.
Hey, so I've got a big conference coming up, and we wanted to capture the essence of Detroit, the spirit, the flow, the vibes. We're really hoping that you could help us out on that.
You serious? Man, it will be an honor. It will be such a pleasure, man. Thank you so much. But I'll call Anita to make sure she'll work with me on this one, too. But thank you so much, man.
Thanks, King.
For sure.
Yo, what's up, King?
What I'm doing, not much. Just up here in the studio working on a new project. You know me. But I called you because you remember Claude from Visit Detroit?
Yeah.
He needs some help taking Detroit on the road. You mind helping us out?
Oh, man. Of course I'm down. I'm going to finish up here first, and then I'll see y'all soon.
Okay, peace.